Yo guys, welcome back to the channel. So I'm going to quickly show you how to get the Prepare to Die trophy in Grid Legends. So what you have to do is head over to the team tab. If you've not done anything yet, your team will be like this. All you can do is just change your banner to any of these and the trophy will pop straight away. So yeah, that's all you have to do and you'll get the trophy. So thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.